one of the boys who lived right across the street from me, up in Shannon Woods. And we were only up there for about 2 years, and this one day I was out shoveling the driveway because Ray had kind of lost the ability for balance and that. And the plow came by and dumped a bunch of ice right across the driveway. And I stood there and cried. And he came from across the street and he said, "I'll shovel it." So that kind of clinched it.